We wish you a Mueller Christmas. We wish you a Mueller Christmas. We wish you a Mueller Christmas and impeachment next year.
Indictments will come to you and your kin. Indictments for Christmas and impeachment next year. We wish you a Mueller Christmas.
We wish you a Mueller Christmas.
We wish you a Mueller Christmas and impeachment next year.
Indictments will come to you and your kin.
Indictments for Christmas and impeachment next year.
We wish you a Mueller Christmas. We wish you a Mueller Christmas.
We wish you a Mueller Christmas and impeachment next year.
Subpoenas galore.
Bring forth the grand juries, bring forth the grand jury. We know you're in bed with Putin, cause your treason is clear. An impeachment next year.
Democrats bungled this worse than anything you could possibly imagine. I think that the collusion happened both before and after. So what does that mean? That Trump has clearly been money laundering for the Russians for decades now. So that explains why Trump was in a panic once they started the investigation. So why is he doing obstruction if there's no collusion during the election? Because he knows, man, if you dig into my personal finances, you're gonna find terrible, terrible things. That's why he never released his tax returns. That's why he was jittery and panicked about the Russians to begin with.